become ninjas.
Kuma!
That's so cool.
We're here to leap this lava and bring back the Disc of Ryan.
We call it that because it belongs to Ryan.
And it's stuck at the top of the great volcano. But we're gonna get it back.
A noble task indeed. But you're going to need to leap a lot of lava.
And it's hot. Whoa, really hot. Is that a problem?
There are many ways up the volcano. Work together and keep your eyes open.
Don't worry, Kuma. We're super amazing jumpers.
Georgie's right. We're just gonna hop, hop, hop straight to the top.
Then I'll leave you to your quest. Good luck.
Thanks, Kuma. Now let's get leaping. Wow, that's a lot of lava.
I don't think we're gonna be hop, hop, hopping like you were hope, hope, hoping.
That's okay. We just gotta think, like Kuma said. That's it!
What are you doing?
We can break off a piece of this bamboo and pull vaults across!
I love being a ninja!
Not now, Pretzel! We gotta get across the lava! Here we go!
Wesley, we're not going anywhere!
What now?
We jump!
Huh? Here I come!
Whoa!
That's what ninja friends are for. Now let's get going. Thanks, Pretzel. But I think I see a way to the top.
The only way to get the Disc of Ryan is by leaping this lava. Here we go!
This is really fun.
I know.